Why did you trust him? I know when you're lying. Who were you working for? Executive order, Operation Flashpoint. Rip out the heart of their space program. Eradicate their long-range missile project. Take out the Ascension Group. Nazis, scientists, co-opted by the Russians after the war.
Yes, he needed their knowledge. What they'd learned!
Operation 40 had planted a double agent working with the Ascension Group.
Echo Glory Weaver. His mission was to sabotage the rocket.
But something went wrong, Mason.
I can't get these fucking numbers out of my head!
Sponsor Weaver. We gotta move.
Stay sharp, Mason.
Let's go. Pick it up. Whiskey, come back.
Go, X-Ray.
Soyuz 1 launch is imminent. We're on our way. Over.
Roger.
We're running out of time, Mason. Let's go.
Something's wrong. There's way too much activity. Yankee 1-3, report. Yankee 1-3, report. Weaver's gone dark. Here, see what's out there.
They're at final countdown. There's Soyuz 2. Scheduled to launch 10 minutes after Soyuz 1. Up ahead, comms building.
Mason. We get activity on the road. Check it out.
Damn, it's Weaver. He's burnt.
Your colleague is unwilling to explain his presence in this facility.
Who the fuck is this?
Surrender now, and you will be allowed to leave.
It's Kravchenko. Dragovich is second in command.
This is your only warning.
There's nothing we can do, Mason. Weaver's done,
but no.
I think my mic was muted that whole time. And now I'm sad.
This is not good.
Son of a Whiskey, this is you in position.
Roger, X-Ray. Whiskey's covering the road.
Weaver's been compromised. Expect the base to be an elevated alert. Hold your position. We are inbound.
Roger.
All right. Let's go.
I think my mic was muted that entire time. If that's the case, I am very sorry.
Chopper's inbound! Move it!
Dolphin dive! Like the gamer I am.
Follow me and keep moving.
I just keep moving, dog. I'm so sorry my mic was muted that entire time. Oh god, I feel really bad.
We need to take the one on the ground. You get the other. Do it.
Yeah, I got that Karambit. Oh yeah. Stab you in the back of the neck real quick.
Let's get him out of sight.
Yes. Hide the body. Gotta dispose of the bodies, you know. Can't leave any evidence. Man, that's sad. I was talking to myself. I'm really angry about
that. Was saving Weaver more important to you than your objective to kill Dragovich?
Weaver was Russian.
Yes. Maybe.
He was alright.
I don't know. I don't fucking know. Don't ask me questions.
I hope your temper for Kuda helps your Russian, Mason.
Probably not.
Well, fucking better. We gotta save Weaver.
So we're just gonna hope to God. Alright, bet.
Hold your fire. Work the disguise.
Hey, что это за шум?
Собаки, проклятие.
Ладно, будьте начеку. Если чертовы псы будут брехать, пристрелите их и
дело
с
концом. Да,
да. Yo, bro, I see a grenade launcher on there, bro. You want to hand that over, or I shoot you?
Brooks and Bowman should be right up ahead.
I don't want the noob tube.
X-ray, this is Whiskey. Hostiles in sight. Taking them out.
Hustle up.
Whoa, dog. Bowman.
What happened to Weaver?
He's compromised.
Continue as planned. We'll make a new opportunity.
I got myself right. An AK-47, dog. No, the video is not buffering, Twitch. Shut up.
Что происходит?
Повышение давления. В отсеке
12.
Может остановить? Нет. Вспомогательная система должна вспомогать Людмиле Колобяне.
Ты уверен?
Эй, у нас проблема. Охрана квадрата не выходила обратно. Не выходить на связь.
They may have found bodies.
No, we're good. Just do what they do.
Comms building up ahead.
Snipers on the roof. A couple of men out front.
Okay, Bowman, Brooks, get him out of the way.
Unas problema. Some noise.
You ready?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Okay.
Clear his four before he move up. I'll shut down the counter. Go.
Open the damn door.
He's dead.
Good lord, this thing is a lot better than I thought it was.
Target down!
I say this and then I just miss every shot. Take a shit ton of damage.
Target down!
Oh, shitty tits!
It's the most random. I have had in a long while. Just because I got terrified. Now I'm gonna reload and I'm gonna walk up here. Damn, bro. Crazy how you just fucked up. How's that feel?
She's dead!
Accept your fate. You died. I hurt your ass.
X-ray,
oh, shit.
Come in. Over. Go ahead,
Bowman.
Just got a
Weaver. Cool.
He's gonna take it to a bunker south of the comms building.
Mason!
Mason, get over here.
I really don't fucking want to.
Crossbow, explosive bolts, now! I'll cover the ladder.
Enemy moving in from the north. We're pinned down.
We got company. They're pinned down! Take out those vehicles!
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh! All set.
Target down! Your work!
That truck! Watch the truck!
Ran into that. I just played Modern Warfare like the new one, so like now all of a sudden I'm looking through the scope.
Those assholes on the way back. I secure the line. You take the shot. There, like, make it quick, Mason.
Go!
I'm like trying to account for bullet drop and shit as if it's actually there.
Weaver.
All right, that's badass. You can't tell me that isn't
clear right.
Actually epic.
You able to continue on mission, Weaver?
Let's do it.
Fuck
you. You sabotage the guidance system?
I was compromised.
Guess we're through being subtle. Move to Plan B.
There may still be time to abort the launch. We need to get to the auxiliary control bunker.
Now you're buffering. That's cool. There you go.
You saved his life. Now you had to locate the Ascension group and kill the scientists.
No.
Maybe.
I had to kill Dragovich.
No.
We've been made. Lose the balaclavas.
Ugh. Oh, shit. Wait, I'm timed on
they
this?
Pardon me!
That just goes to show how much I paid it.
Grab your ass! We got a fight on our hands!
I know. I relatively know the story. I just never paid attention. Oh, yeah, I should have. Bad. Oh my god, find the feet ladder.
Hang on the cooling units!
Watch the back!
Tango down!
Tango down!
Oh shit.
I confirm.
Roger that.
That's
confirmed.
That's not a match to find a match of multiplayer. It did pretty good, actually.
He's down.
I had a good time.
Kill confirmed.
We're not that. Oh, hung up.
Confirm.
No scope.
Oh. Target down! Reloading, watch my six!
What the hell? This man's out here rolling and shit. We're on recruit, bro. That ain't okay. Like, at all. Under any...
Blow a hole in that fucking wall!
This game was made in 2010, man. Damn.
Set!
Kaboom! Anybody gotta be shot? No? Bet.
We have to destroy the rocket, no matter what.
Nice.
It's too late! I can't stop it!
It's really fucking bright. Sorry for giving you
Plan B, Bowman! Set it up!
This'll
load,
do it.
Mason! Now!
Alright. Oh, fuck me. Fuck. Now I'm just angry. That was depressing. That happens all the time, too. It just never fails.
Mason, blow on that fucking wall!
In other words, it fails all the time. That's...
Set!
Kind of fun. Yay. Knife things. Woo.
We have to destroy the rocket.
Knife
no matter
shit,
what.
Because that's all I can do. So I'm bad at games.
It's too...
Pick up
Plan B, Bowman. Set it
thing.
Up. This'll do it.
Blow it, Mason.
That
now!
Wasn't even just there. Thank you.
It's a hell of a way to test the prototype.
Fucking A.
Death! Testing! Get to the tunnels!
I want to be able to slide.
What bastards.
The Nazi bastards. They don't deserve sympathy. We're here to hunt them down.
The rest of this sentry group will be trying to escape the facility.
Bowman, Brooks, you flank around to the north tunnel. No one sneaks out that back door.
Mason and Weaver, you're on me.
Oh shit!
Tossing a frag! Target down!
Man, Black Ops games are hard. I'm not even gonna lie.
Contact down!
Relatively difficult.
Target down!
Check your fire!
I'm sure on veteran they're not like impossible. I've never played. I've played like a mission or two in Black Ops 2.
Hang up, Jack!
Contact down.
Get behind the desk! Contact by the desk!
Well, good lord, if I was to try to like complete the games on veteran, I'd lose my fucking mind. I lost my mind completing Black Ops 2. That's a bad game. So, cementing myself. Oh my god,
I don't
remember the rolling of this.
Roger, eyes on! He's down!
He's down!
Tango down! Tango down!
Contact down.
Not that.
Kill confirmed. Target on me. Look right. Tango crates.
See them.
Confirmed.
Die.
Got it.
Okay. Tell me, got the hell out of here.
Not yet. We're going after Dragovich.
We're losing them again! Stay with me, Mason!
Kravchenko escaped before we could get to him.
You were getting close! Dragovich was there, wasn't he?
We searched the whole base. Couldn't find the bastard anywhere.
This is a waste of time. He's delusional.
And then we ran into Dragovich's limo. I had him.
Satisfied, Mason?
No! No, not yet. Not until I see the body.
Dragovich, did you confirm the kill?
Trust me. That is a fucking charcoal briquette.
Okay. Oh god, this is gonna give me a seizure. Fuck. You need to put like an epilepsy warning on each of these.
Somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was everywhere! Just, I couldn't get him out of my head. He's just like the others.
So much shit, he doesn't even know
voices. Russians. Just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
You want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted. Take us back
crazy,
again, Mason.
Dog.
After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Pior Moms? Yes.
Vietnam. Fucking Kaesar.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Kaesar? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
That guy was an ice cube.
This is
the Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN. I'm Army Specialist Zach Johnson. Our APO here is 96309.
If you time for me to get copyrighted.
What we do is we open it like this. When it arrives, we read it, pull out that record, and play it on the air. Like this one. Fortunate Son by CCR.
Woods is here.
Woods, you look like hammered shit.
I'm self-confident for shit in the jungle. It's not, baby.
It's good to see you.
Me too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant.
Right.
I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64. The CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia, handed it over to the U.S. military. From that, MACV SOG was born. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Khe Sanh is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue. You know, these are shit.
Mace is a fucking gamer, bro. I'm gonna fuck. No. No, you are not doing this to me. Not right now. Hang on, guys. You gotta make sure the stream is still fucking working. Goddamn network. Yeah, I'm on a pretty shitty connection right now. Load, you son of a bitch. Okay, it looks like it's working. Just being really dumb. Okay, we're good. It's all good.
Mason over here! Get a move! Get him to the bunker, I'll cover you! Go!
Why the fuck do I have to?
Blitzen was down and Khe Sanh was under siege. But like with Weaver, you risked your life to save him.
Hudson was a fucking ice cube. That's why I liked the bastard.
Your mission priority was to get to Wei Sin, but you all stayed behind to defend Khe Sanh. That wasn't your objective.
You're hurting me.
You obviously didn't know Woods.
Hudson.
You knew Khe Sanh needed our help. There's no decision to make.
I'm okay.
Grenade!
Let's go!
Fan. Quiet.
Tango down!
Tango down.
Target down!
Friendly fire!
Michael Keaton did a better job.
On station, six. Standing by!
Oh, shitty tits!
Damn! I don't remember that.
Check the ladder!
On the ladder! It's been a while since I've played this. It's been a while.
Contact
on! That's right, it was actually full auto.
Contact by the crane! Target down!
Let me move, y'all! Just fire that guard tower!
Adjust your fire!
I have contact!
M4 is just a goddamn
M16,
but...
Enemy by the trench!
Yeah, I don't know. Hit my shot! Find it.
Oh, shit!
Move it, Mason!
That's hard.
Come on!
I am literally going as fast as I possibly can.
That gun.
Give me cover!
There's an invisible.
Grab your mind, Mason. But the force is low.
Reload and give me cover.
Here they come, Mason.
God damn it. Mayday, mayday. Jesus Christ.
Wait for it. Burn them, Mason. Get to work. They're still coming. Hold this position. It ain't over yet. Let's go. Not yet. Tango in the trench!
Fire scope!
Reloading! Target down!
In the trailer!
Tango down! Got him!
The HQ bunker!
Oh, shit. Oops. Leave my boy alone.
Do not, repeat, do not engage. Fire, put it right there. I'm coming around again. Stay with me. Belay that order. Get your ass out of there. Repeat your last.
On me!
More NVA moving in! Infantry and armor! They must have a fucking division hit out there!
And I thought he was a pussy. Now that's what I'm talking about! Jumping back, get on his toes!
This thing built like a tank.
Yeah, but a damn sight more maneuverable.
VF 143, authorization Sierra Oscar Gulf X-ray. Priority 1 ordnance to my command.
Affirmative X-ray, engaging.
Use the controls to steer the tow missile.
Arc light, 5 minutes out.
Nice. I fucking missed.
Good shot.
Roger that, X-ray. VF 143, missed. Standing by.
Direct hit.
Here.
Arc light, 2 minutes out. Coordinates received. Keep your heads down, X-ray.
Get the cover!
Roger, X-ray. Coming in for strafing run.
Good hit!
Oh, shit.
I felt that one! Ain't over yet!
Our coordinates are set out. Keep your heads down, X-ray. Roger, X-ray. Coming in for strafing run.
Target down!
Affirmative, X-ray. Engaging.
Direct hit!
I'm on the trench line!
VF 143, beginning bomb run.
Big tank! You gotta hit him, Mason! Direct hit!
Roger that, you're inbound. Arc light, coordinates confirmed. Engaging.
It's hot, I get a hit of that, those words said.
It's over.
No. This is the start of something else. They'll be back.
I'm gonna fucking kill my computer.
Bowman!
You look like hammered shit, Mason.
Now I'm gonna do that to you.
It's good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.
Who cares, Hudson? Nobody asked you.
The Tet Offensive was the beginning of the end. When America really started losing the
feel
war.
Bad.
Inside the MACV compound in Way City, you established contact with the Russian defector.
No!
We know you did! He turned himself in at MACV! You were there, Mason! He had intel on Dragovich, everything. But it was a lost cause.
Shut the fuck up!
NVA had surrounded
no.
The city. MACV had all but burned to the ground. The defector was surely dead.
He was dead!
Why?
His protection team had gone dark. I couldn't accept that he was dead. I needed that fucking dossier!
Literally, no, you didn't.
Way City. That's when things really started to unravel for you, Mason.
The defector.
MACV compound in sight. You are jumping into some deep shit, Woods.
We're here to yank a defector with vital intel on Soviet involvement in NAR. We lost contact with his security team. He may be holed up in the MACV safe room.
He's alive! We'll fight!
Stock X-ray team, hook up. Mitchie, we're hit! We're hit!
Hotel 6, come back. Hotel 6, do you roger?
Lima 9?
No,
Hotel 6 is gone.
Die!
Here, Spaz 12, hold your incendiaries. Where are we heading, Mason? Move out!
Lima 9er, I got eyes on X-ray. You got NBA all over the north wing, Woods.
Light him up, Bowman.
Lima 9 is inbound. X-ray, I'm clear.
Come on, move up. Out of the way, go. Bowman, Northeast corner.
On the way.
Damn building's overrun. Dispatch is next floor down.
You think the defector survived this attack?
This is it. He's one tough son of a bitch.
Eat my balls.
Get down!
X-ray, this is Lima 9. Anyone who doesn't get out soon isn't going to. The NBA have overwhelmed the entire North Wing.
Molotov! At the window!
The safe room is down there.
By the way,
get your head down, Mason!
The leaked gameplay we saw. Orlando's coming back this year. Left out cold.
He's dead.
I'm excited.
Reloading. Give me cover.
Understood. Clear.
Safe room's been breached. Hook it down.
Confirmed.
Got
so
it.
So where's your contact?
You might have fallen back to the command room. You may still be alive. Let's move. On me. Contact down. He's dead!
The safe room's on the other side of the war room. Get up! RPG!
Right, to our right! Hands up, Dean!
Fucking bitch.
Nikoi! Matt Hyde!
Contact down.
Clear.
Lima Niner, sit rep, over.
X-ray, the NBA have retaken the MACB South. You are cut off.
Shit.
Roger that, Lima Niner.
You better get your asses in gear if you want an evac.
Let's go. He should be in one of these rooms.
Mason, take the door at the far end of the hallway.
Woman, on me!
Oh, fuck. My lad. My boy.
Reznov.
Reznov.
How'd you get out of Fukuda? Never thought I'd see you alive.
Nor are you, my friend. I am here with a warning. Your government would do well to heed. Dragovich is planning an attack on the west.
Dragovich, I knew we'd see him again.
His influence spreads like a cancer. Even the Kremlin does not know what he is truly planning. He must be stopped, Mason.
Dragovich, Greshenko, Stein, all must die.
There's some intel.
Are these your men?
Woods, Bowman.
I am Reznov.
What took you so long, Mason? That intel better be worth it. Lima Niner, where the hell's our pickup?
X-ray, be advised. Marine forces are engaged in heavy fighting west of the MACB. Push through to Rally Point Delta, 2 clicks north on the river.
We'll make it. You just be there. We're gonna need some close air support for this shit.
RG Texas, this is 1-5. We need immediate air support at grid.
Put it together and give me that radio.
What are you, SOG?
Just give me the radio.
Good luck with that shit.
Texas, this is Sierra Oscar Gulf X-ray. Priority 1, ordnance of my command. I authenticate Gulf 2, over.
On its way.
Haha, I got to work. So
X-ray, move out!
Have confirmed kills at zero. Area secure.
Kelly, on the move!
Master!
Contact down.
Oh, I found more intel.
Reload!
Tango down.
Roger that. Mason, put that ordnance on the building!
Texas, ordnance on my mark!
We see you, X-ray. Support on the way.
Taking fire! Get it!
Confirm! Enemy down.
Great fire!
Great fire.
APC's down! There's a fucking tank out there!
Texas, we have enemy
Mason,
armor!
Tag that son of a bitch
it's
right now!
It's 7 Foxtrot!
Roger, X-Ray. Stand by for strafing run. X-Ray, we're coming in hot.
Hurry the fuck up.
X-ray, move out!
Contact down.
Tank destroyed. X-ray, you are clear to proceed.
The LZ's half a click away. End of the street.
Reloading, give me cover.
Do it!
Texas, your target is tagged.
Roger, X-ray, hold tight.
Ah, fuck.
Tag that son of a bitch right now!
Roger, X-Ray. Stand by for strafing run.
Fuck, I'm dying.
Reloading, cover me!
X-Ray, we're coming in hot.
Ordnance on my mark!
Clear, X-Ray. We are engaging.
Engage faster. Sons of bitches.
Shit! Evasive action! X-Ray, we're under heavy fire!
X-Ray, the grid is high. RT Texas is pulling out. Take down that anti-air and we'll return support. Over.
Understood, Texas!
I see it! ZSU! Second floor! In the street! Gotta find another way! That's switching to beat zone!
We flash! That building!
We got a tank! Harder! Off the street!
Fuck!
Open the door. Open the door. Open the door. Open
the
door.
Hurry, on the roof!
Mason, gotta take out that ZSU! Bowman, keep these guys safe!
Got it!
Contact down.
He's dead!
I couldn't
believe Reznov was here in Way City. He was the defector.
He came back for you, Mason. Reznov was back.
Still in one piece, my friend!
Oh, fuck.
I'm good.
Mason!
Negan.
You okay, brother?
I'm still breathing.
We'll see you at the rally point.
CSU is right above us!
Put a charge on the ceiling! Blow the floor beneath them!
I got Charlie in my pocket here, 1-0. How much more?
We're clear!
About 3 seconds
off! Get to a safe distance! Good work, Mason!
How do I get through here?
There's a ride!
I'm not so sure.
Get the wounded first. More birds on their way. Sit tight. X-ray, air support is offline while we evacuate the wounded.
Looks like we gotta wait. Everyone load up. I want this LZ secure. Mason, set up charges around the perimeter.
Get the wounded first. More birds on their way. Sit tight.
They are regrouping!
Command! X-ray 1-0! We got a prairie fire down here! Where's that damn evac?
This city's falling to the NBA! They're picking our birds right out of the sky! You're not the only ones trying to get out!
We have a prairie war package to extract! We need that evac!
We'll find another way! Hold your position!
Could be the result of their newfound ally.
22, 21, 4, 0, 13.
We have the dossier that the defector gave you at MACV. We've ID'd all of Dragovich's
interesting,
men.
Interesting.
Steiner, Clark, you know them. Masterminds of Project Nova.
Nova 6. Reznov called it Nova 6. Dragovich.
What do you know about Dr. Clark? We know that Clark was the chemical engineer who formulated Nova 6. Malignant narcissist, degenerate prodigy. Your handler, Jason Hudson, to Kowloon to interrogate Clark. Do you remember?
Why keep asking? You already know everything.
No, Mason, we don't know what the numbers mean don't know where they're broadcast from.
Well, why don't you ask Hudson? Galoon was his mission. He interrogated Clark.
Oh boy.
Don't you morons get it? If you think your government-sponsored brutality intimidates me, you clearly don't know anything about Dragovich. I have nothing to gain by talking to you.
Interesting. But,
think about what you have to lose.
Do this all day. We got plenty of windows.
Or you can give us what we want and we guarantee your safety.
I'm already a dead man. I've been hunted across every corner of the globe. And if you found me, so will they. Oh, they're probably on their way now.
Now fucking tell me. That way I can kill you already.
Dragovich doesn't like loose ends. I've never even dealt with him directly. Only Steiner, the German.
What was the nature of your business?
I was hired to help stabilize certain volatile compounds.
What kind of compounds?
Nova 6. A biochemical weapon.
Oops. You let them right through me!
Oh,
get your head down!
How is that my thing? I'm gonna fucking shoot you. Oh, fuck. Oops. I forgot I actually have to be careful.
Get your head down!
Fuck me! God damn it!
Gunfire dropped from the canister! What's your escape route? There's a hatch in the ceiling! This way!
Fucking hurry! Out here trying to let me die.
Did you inhale the gas?
That's nice and bound!
The hell? Brother, I don't like that. I don't like you!
Up the stairs! To the roof!
Put that down!
Fuck you, whore. Give me your goddamn... Fuck! I am good at game.
Did you inhale the gas?
Maybe. Fuck you, whore!
Up the stairs! To the
roof! You mean it? That's a fucking reflex? I forgot how ugly the reflex
is.
I'm so fucking bad at this. God.
Did wrong you inhale the gas?
You whore!
To the roof!
Tango down!
Copy!
Fuck.
Score when you boot!
Fuck you!
You just died!
Contact down!
Another confirmed!
Promise, that's not a trigger finger. That was literally full auto.
To the roof! Short snipers!
That, on the other hand, is a true thing.
You gotta be kidding me!
You see the water!
Fuck you, whore! I missed. I missed. Oh, never mind. Fuck you. It didn't work. Now I'm sad. Interesting.
Yeah! Cool. Help me move! Grab
I
what
really
you need!
Fucking
They'll be here before you know it!
There's a whole ass
You're very well prepared for a dead man.
Just because I accept the inevitability of my fate does not mean I'm in any hurry to embrace it.
Whatever you say, English.
My turn, mother.
Okay, on me!
Bitches! What was that recoil? Oh my god, that's awful! Look at that, it just goes to the side. Ew, that's gross.
Give me some cover!
Fucking disgusting.
Flashbang!
That worked.
That was it, Jeff! They're breaching!
Target down! Which way?
Left door! On to the roof! You sure you know where you're going? Your side! Your side!
On the roof!
He's dead!
Check the roof! Tango down!
There! On the roof! I see them! On the roof!
You son of a bitch.
They're on the first floor.
Two more assholes below.
No problem. I got him.
Well, fuck you too.
That garbage is going to a lot of trouble to shut you up. What are you not telling us?
I told you about Nova 6.
Where is their base? Nam? Laos? Cambodia?
Ural Mountains! Yamatal! That's where you'll find Steiner. In his final preparations for Project Nova.
What else? Whispers, rumors, anything.
Fuck.
What else? Whispers, rumors, anything.
Fuck you, bitches. You're all dead.
A cleanup crew to steal what's left of my research. Well, no, thank you, Dragovich. I can clean up my own mess. Either of you too low on ammo? We still have a ways to go.
W.
Oh, this way!
Otto, don't give me that shit. There.
outside! Balcony on your right!
Grim Reaper. Where's it at? It popped up. Where'd it go? There's no Grim Reaper anymore. It's gone. It's disappeared. Oh, fuck. Oh, there's the Grim Reaper.
Use a door cup!
Watch my back! I need one more pistol! Help me while I get this door open!
Fuck you, whore.
Cover me, reload!
Oh, fuck me. Of course it happens to me, of course. Bitches. Oh fuck, so am I.
I got you!
Oh, Joe, looky there, we're all
What about the numbers,
Clark?
Oh, yes! Not nothing! And the key!
Oh, who the fuck saw that coming? Oh, shit.
On through.
To a guy.
Let's go! Tugboat, this is Red Eye! Immediate extraction! Street level, tower 4!
Watch the Red Eye, on the way! Then watch the fireworks down here!
Oh, fuck you! Oh, fuck you! That pissed me off.
This is Red Eye! Immediate extraction! Street level, tower 4! South side!
Roger, Red Eye, on the way! Then watch the fireworks down here!
Negative. He's dead. Red Eye out. Come on, Hudson. I see a way down. This way. You thought we'd get with each other.
Where are we headed?
Clark ID'd a Nazi scientist working for Dragovich. His name's Steiner. We're going to Russia, Mount Yamantau.
Let's go.
We know that Jason Hudson briefed you on the intel extracted from Dr. Clark and Calhoun.
Hudson said that Clark was insane. Paranoid. Fixated with numbers.
Clark created Nova 6. A nerve toxin that can rupture a body in seconds.
Dragovich is second in command, Kravchenko. Tested in Vietnam. On them? On us? On his own? He doesn't care.
Okay.
Reznov told me at Vorkuta.
What did you say?
Mason, listen to me. It was a long time ago. Far away.
Dragovich,
Steiner,
Kravchenko, all must die.
But he told me what they did. What kind of men they were. Why they all must die.
I think I'm gonna go through this part, and then I'm gonna end the stream.
My father was a musician in Stalingrad. During the German occupation, the sound of his violin filled the air with magnificent music. Korsakov, Stasov, many of the great nationalist composers. To my countrymen, it was a symbol of hope. To the Germans, it was a symbol of defiance. Even now, his music still haunts me. The Nazis slit his throat while he slept. Collaborating with any Nazi is a betrayal against all of Mother Russia. Dragovich, Krashenko were not troubled by such matters. They look only to advance their own interests and agendas.
Everything is loaded. They are waiting.
Victor!
They are waiting.
It is time.
Yes, Dmitri. Time to hunt down the last remnants of the fascist Reich.
Nevsky, grab the gear. We are moving out.
The men and I have fought through the most bitter of winters on the Eastern Front. We were no strangers to cold, even now. The blood in my veins chills when I think back to the events of that day.
The hero of Berlin graces us with his presence. Have you not tired of battle, Reznov?
As long as Mother Russia has enemies, I will answer her call.
Put aside your petty rivalry, Kravchenko. Captain Reznov will do as he is told. We are here for one German. And one German only, Dr. Friedrich Steiner. This man has offered his cooperation to our cause. He is not to be harmed. Disobey this order, and you will be shot.
Oh, okay. Understandable, I think. I don't know.
What happened in Stalingrad, between you and Dragovich?
When the German occupation began, he and his lapdog, Kravchenko, left my men and I hopelessly outnumbered. Promises of reinforcements were made. Made, but not kept. Dragovich and Kravchenko are opportunists, manipulators. They are not to be trusted, Dmitri.
Dmitri Kravchenko was one of the bravest men I had ever known. He fought by my side from the siege of Stalingrad to the fall of Berlin. The wounds he sustained, ensuring our victory, should have earned him a hero's welcome to Russia. But Stalin had little need for heroes.
Oh.
The German must not be harmed! We need Steiner alive! Now move, both of you!
Let's go! It is good to fight by your side once more.
Yes, my friend.
EPSC,
one final
victory. Negants.
Only Stein to be spared.
Hoorah! Holy fuck, this shoots faster. Boy, this thing shoots fast as fuck. Pretty sure most of the time bad, but. Ooh, an MP40 hitting. Fucking that recoil. You have that type of recoil.
They are trying to surrender!
They have tried before! Do not let them!
This is actually really cool. We played this like in World War II. I don't know, I have this fascination with World War II weapons. It was always funny. Like, even in Black Ops 3, On the PS4, I had the HD on Black Ops 3, so a lot of times I'll just go through, and I'll use the HD. Just because I know what the weapon is, and I know what it does and everything, and it's like, I don't know, man. Something about weapons, like, where I kind of know how they'd react in this world. Something about them, I'm just like, using them in games is always really fun.
Be careful! There may be more
of them! I've never once shot an actual gun, but good lord, I know more about them than anything.
Keep your shields
over
from you!
Literally never held one.
He is not here.
It must be closer to the ship.
Intel. But I didn't know it was there. Oh, okay. We're just gonna have bulletproof glass. Bet.
Spread out! Search every building!
Oh, fuck!
Use your smoke grenade to mark targets for our mortars! If you have any more smoke
Take hostages. Hold more fucking intel. The fact that I'm finding this.
He will be where all cowards reside. As far away from the battlefield as possible.
After this mission, do you think we will go home?
I hope so, Dimitri. I hope so.
To save two weapons.
Yeah.
I now see why I couldn't.
Do not point that weapon at me, Russian dog!
What the fuck you say to me?
You will take me to Dragovich.
As I looked into the German's eyes, I saw all the evil of the fascist Reich still burning strong. At that moment, every fiber of my being yearned to put an end to his wretched life. But I was a soldier then. I still believed in orders.
Fuck you, orders.
Brezhnev, bring your men!
What is here that is so important?
I literally don't want to.
General Dragovich wishes to make a name for himself. He believes this outpost houses something of great value to the motherland.
Dragovich and Steiner are talking like old friends. I do not like this, Reznov.
No, I don't either.
We must hurry! You are German to Watsunas here destroyed and captured!
You assured me there would be no problems.
I cannot control the actions of the SS, General Dragovich. They are sworn to defend the Reich till their last breath.
Noble, but futile. Kravchenko, finish up here.
Brezhnev, you and your men will lead the way.
Yes, sir!
Petrenko, Vikarev, Nevsky, Bolo! We are moving out!
Steiner, tell me more about your association with the Giftiger Stern project.
In 43, the Fuhrer realized the Allies could not be held back for much longer. We began to look for more unconventional solutions. Throughout the war, my own research was focused on chemical weapons. It was meticulous and frustrating work. However, what we finally developed was a weapon more effective than we had ever dared to imagine.
Holy
the
fuck.
Weapon now housed within this vessel.
Nova 6. However effective the Nova 6 chemical may be, you still had to find a way to unleash it.
Long-range V-2 rockets to be launched from this outpost. The targets were command and control centers. Washington, D.C. was our first target. Then Moscow.
Ambitious and commendable, Steiner.
But we were too late. The British were upon us and their bombers crippled the ship. Locked in the ice, we tried to salvage what we could, but it was too late. Germany had surrendered, and a Russian flag flew over Berlin. The SS had orders to destroy the ship if we were attacked.
Clearly, they failed. The explosives were never activated.
This is it.
Brezhnev, open the door.
It's always me, man. Fucking always. Anybody shoot? No? Okay.
We had found what we were looking for. Nova 6. The German weapon of mass destruction now belonged to Mother Russia. Or so it seemed. Our victory was to be short-lived. Dragovich wanted to see the effects of the poison firsthand. It was also an opportunity to remove a thorn in his side. I had long known of their distrust. What kind of men they were. It was a betrayal I should have foreseen. Dmitry Petrenko was a hero. He deserved the hero's death. Instead of giving his life for the glory of the motherland, he died for nothing. like an animal.
Good lord, man.
He should have died in Berlin. As I watched my closest friend die, it became clear we were not the only ones seeking the German weapons. The Western allies circled like vultures.
Yo, it's a sting, dog.
Of course, Dragovich, Krashenko, and Steiner scattered like rats, leaving me to contend with the British.
British commandos assaulting our positions!
Bitches.
Shit! Man down!
I will add the explosives!
We will plunge this vessel into the depths of hell.
We cannot let either side possess this terrible weapon.
What the fuck? That doesn't make any sense.
Find a way out!
Liberate.
We will plunge this vessel into the depths of hell. We cannot let either side possess this terrible weapon.
Having to kill the allies in this is actually really weird.
He's running! Move! They have to pick up the sheep!
Now!
The door's sealed! Shoot the support beam! We can bring down the gathering! Enemy down! Get a medic up here!
Yes! Go, my friends! Go!
What the fuck, man? God. Game's really frustrating.
Find that way
out! Oh my god.
Medic!
This thing shoots so
I will add the explosives!
We will plunge this vessel into the depths of hell. We cannot let either side possess this terrible weapon.
War British!
That's rich. Fucking explosive.
Move. We have to get off the ship! Now! The door's sealed! Shoot the support beams! We can break down the gantries!
I see it! Good eye!
Yes! Go, my friends! Go!
Affirmative! He's here! Confirmed! He's right! I see it!
Man keep down. Moving! This is not our war! Everyone! We stand alone!
He's right! Get off the ship! Good eye! There he is! There they are! Engine! Reloading! There they are!
Oh fuck, he isn't dying! Thank you!
Falling into the hands of the British. But I was a fool to think that the threat was over. It was only after I was captured and sent to Volkudr that I learned of Dragovich's true intentions. He will die before he gives up on Nova 6.
What is the point? Why do you keep going prone? Shit.
Mace, listen. We are running out of time, my friend. Can you trust your leaders to destroy it? Or do you think they will use it? The flag may be different, but the methods are the same. They will use you as they used me. You must decide. Decide what you think is worth fighting for. Dragovich, Kravchenko, Stein. These men must die.
Must die.
Hudson's mission at Kowloon was to discover Dragovich's endgame, Nova 6. A nerve toxin so deadly that if exposed, you'd be dead before you hit the floor.
Dragovich's weapon.
Go back to Vietnam, Mason. Was Viktor Reznov still with you after you escaped from the MACD compound?
Reznov was with me the whole time.
Are you sure?
North. We went north. Viet Cong. We were shut down. And Reznov even survived that. Dragovich's lapdog Kravchenko was there. He knew we were coming.
This is Hotel 9-1! We are going down in Sector Bravo! Tango 7-9er! Mayday!
Alright. So, like I said, after that mission, I'm ending this stream, so thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy it, over on YouTube, make sure you leave a like. If you're here on Twitch and you have not already, make sure you follow. I'm going to try to stream this again very soon. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.